Hello and welcome to the next episode of Funky Fox Gaming. Today I am continuing my playthrough of Sonic Mania, and I am on my, well, I would guess my favourite level of the game. Oh, changed my mind already. No, this is my favourite level in Sonic Knuckles, and I would say it's pretty much up there with my favourite level in Sonic Mania as well. Music, good. Platforming, good. Difficulty, good. It's just a great level. I also, even in the original, love the way that it changed from obviously like a hot lava zone to, well, it's not hot, but I guess a cool down version of it. All goes blue. I think it may have also been one of the first levels to properly take on some 3D elements. You go around some of the stock corkscrew platform bits. It does give you a sense of the 3D nature of it. Weird that waited until it left. Anyway. Now, as you know, in the last episode, in the last episode, I got the last emerald, and now the ability to become Super Knuckles. So now whenever I get a giant ring, like I just did, I get 50 rings instead of going to the special stage. Because this was a level from the classics, I do know where some of the secret locations are. Obviously some things have changed for Sonic Mania. So I thought that was actually one of the bits with the massive wall of spikes rolling back and forth, but never mind. Part of the reason why I enjoyed this level so much on Sonic and Knuckles, at least, is that in the second act, you really got the sense of, I guess, the climax of the story. Right at the end, you had that big, I guess a staircase, climbed up, and you met the boss right at the end of it. The death egg powered up, destroyed quite a lot of the zone, well, that zone that you were in at least anyway. And then there was the battle with Robotnik before the end chase towards the finale in the death thing itself. And yes, I did warn you right at the start of this series that I am a bit of a Sonic fanboy. Can't leave me now. The longest time to figure out how to beat this guy. Floor to attack him. That's annoying. And then you get the cool blue lava zone. And the gimmick to put in this one. Travelators. I'm gonna get that shield and then lose it straight away. Keep forgetting that Knuckles can't quite jump as high as the other two. And I nearly died. I'm sure I've done that in my other two playthroughs as well. Never mind. Bye. That's even harsher. Well, that was a waste of time. So, I said this was my favorite level. May have to reconsider. Or just stop exploring so much and go backwards and stuff. Because this is clearly a Knuckles themed path. Oh, Knuckles and Tails, I guess. I just can't get at that bit. Slightly off there. Also, I've just noticed the background. Really like that. I really want a shield. Have the dead super emeralds and the master emerald. Okay, I've got my love back for this level now. Oh, this is new. Ah! It's a shame I got hit so early, because now I can't use super knuckles. doing this to him with the Sonic or Tails. Anyway, unfortunately, that is the end of Library Zone. Next, I will be taking on Metallic Madness. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.